Actually, the number of cobras that the guy who owns this place has actually had come through here that he's killed so far. So 385,000 cobras served to the populace of Yogyakarta. We're actually about to see the cobra we're going to eat this evening. And we might even get to drink some of its blood.
Supposedly drinking the snake's blood gives you strength and vitality.
Okay. Snake heart, snake blood, never been done. It's the first for the world by road. It's the first for me, it's the first for Steve.
Oh,
definitely
yeah.
First for Elena.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Do you feel it in the sunshine? Do you feel it in the rain? Do you feel it in the ocean when the waves are clear? Do you feel it in the evenings when the moon is up? Do you feel it in your bones when it fills you up?
A lot of people say, well, why do you guys get lost all the time? It's like, it doesn't matter if you have a map or not. If the streets don't have signs, you're not going to find the right street.
It's hard to believe that 25 months ago, we set off on this trip, and here we are, so close to home.
2 years, we've been on the road. I don't know what to say. I mean, had the highest highs and the lowest lows of my life on this expedition.
Countless life-changing experiences. Made friends from all over the world. Seen things that 99.9% of the people on this planet aren't gonna ever see in their lifetime. Do you feel it when you're up, up?
On the water.